Hello again, hope you're doing well. In this video, I want to talk a little bit about posture while you run and an easy way to run faster. This is what I use a lot with runners who feel like they're just slow. They feel like they can't run fast. Maybe they've been feeling like they're getting slower and slower as they've aged. And so this is just a quick tip that you can start to utilize to start to feel like you're running faster. It may not feel efficient, it may feel more difficult in the beginning, but trust me, if you just focus on this mantra, it can really help you improve your posture as well as your running speed. Done frequently over time, it will begin to bleed into your normal running. It will kind of become your new normal technique. And as a result, you'll end up being able to run much, much faster. You've probably seen the article that I have on the website, and I'll put a link to it below as well, called Five Keys to Better Running. And the first one talks about posture, and we have this really lovely video of Coach Andrew Limoncello. He's an Olympian, so as you would expect, he has really great running form. But I want you to look at this picture and notice the straight line. It's not going up, it's not vertical. It has a slight forward lean to it. And you've probably seen this or heard of it before, where you try to get yourself in a run tall position, and then you bend forward from the ankles, and that's your posture for running. If you watch a lot of the really great runners, they have this slight forward lean, and it's coming from the ankles. And you can see that with Coach Lemon here. He's leaning from the ankles. He's got a little bit of that forward posture. So if you've been feeling a little bit slow in your running, think about this. Think run tall. That'll pretty much correct most of your posture issues. And then think about just leaning forward slightly. Just lean forward. If you're in that run tall position, you'll lean forward from the ankles, which is what we want. And almost like you're starting to fall. You hear that in kind of the chi running mantra that has been taught by Danny Dreyer, that lean forward slightly, and then you get into that kind of falling forward. So think about run tall, lean forward. Practice that a little bit. See what that does to your running pace. I do it all the time because I feel like as I've gotten older and older, I've just sort of settled into a slow running pace. I've just sort of, not that I have bad technique, but I'm just not kind of focused on running as perfectly as I could. And I find for me, run tall, lean forward, that really helps me improve my running pace. And again, I may not be as efficient when I first start doing it, but I think about it, start to think about it on runs, and over time I notice that, okay, I'm starting to see improvements in my running pace, I'm starting to feel better, and then I'm better prepared when I go into my harder workouts where I'm usually running faster and I do need to lean forward, kind of leaning into that faster pace. So again, I'll leave a link to this article below, but I want you to think on a few runs, run tall, lean forward, see how that affects your pace. So as always, if you have any questions about this, let me know. Otherwise, I'll talk to you again real soon.